I could not tell you what the actual solution to this prison is, because you could beat it without ever losing an item. This part is like the only question part. Oh, fresh try nuts. I needed to bring the chest. I don't think I did. I don't think I ever used it. Or at least, I don't think I ever used it. Here. Oh, son of a... So, easiest way to do this. Now, I do use an item. No, I don't use chest. I don't even use stone. Do I use chest? Do I need to use chest? Ultimate resource management. So here. That's what we're doing. Here, I'm not sure how to... Because I kind of failed here. I think I need both trappers. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the stupid thing again. Literally keep every single item that this prison gives you. This one trapdoor bit though, this is definitely like the most annoying part though. Just this one trapdoor. It's like the carpet scenario, but just much more annoying. Need to showcase me with this like one thing. Ugh, I hate this trapdoor. It's the most annoying part of the run. I would have picked. I would have done it. In maximum vertical height. So it's just RNG based, really. Gotta do this twice in a row. So it's feasible. It's just not fun. Oh, first try. This one has. But it's mostly just this again. Because there's not really many other ways to do this. At least it's slightly less annoying than the other ones. Not by much, though. Yeah, that's right. We're taking the sign. Nope. Stop. We just gotta do one last one. That's not how. Of course.